Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to mute notification sound on Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 6. To do it, use your volume buttons up or down to reveal the volume panel, then click on three dots to reveal more panels, and this is the notification volume. To mute it, slide to the bottom until it's crossed. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.